We are singing bhajan or kirtan, etc. here. The purpose of singing these bhajans is only to do Rup Dhyan. If we are just singing without doing Rup Dhyan, there is no purpose. When you are singing, then what are you thinking in your mind? Suppose you are sitting here. You are singing also. Samro Jadugar Sarkada Sardar. Satsang is going on. You are sitting, you are singing, but you are thinking about something else. Thinking about family, thinking about your business, your job, or anyone else or anything else. Then you will get the result of that thing or that person you are thinking about. You will not get the result of satsang at all. Not even 1%. But if you are sitting over here, the purpose of sitting in satsang is to concentrate. Try your best to do Rup Dhyan. Because here you are bound to sit here. You are bound to sing bhajan over here. You have no other things to do. You have only one work over here now. Because then it's not your home. So you are given a chance to sit for the maximum time and do Rup Dhyan. So this is our duty. When we come here, we should sit very carefully, like if you are sitting leaning on something very comfortably, then naturally you will be lethargic and you will be sleepy. You cannot do Rup Dhyan. If your eyes are open, you see this person is coming, that person is coming, oh, this lady is wearing this kind of clothes, that person is doing this, oh, this person is not singing, this person is singing, this person is shedding tear, this person is not. So you are not the inspector over here to check all these things. You are here only to do your own sadhana. So you should do your best, you know, you should to do Rup Dhyan. If you are trying your best to do Rup Dhyan, and still your mind is going in the world, you are trying to bring it again, focus again, and again it goes to the world. Again you are trying. So if you are striving all the time to do Rup Dhyan, then you will get some number. Because at least you are trying. Because if you bad sanskar, you could not do Rup Dhyan, but you are trying. The Guru is watching it. And he will give you some number. Otherwise, you are sitting in the satsang, you cannot say, although I was not singing, or although I was not doing Rup Dhyan, but I was actually singing. I was sitting there. I was not in home. I was not in a pub. I was in a satsang. So, something is better than nothing. No. It is not even something. It is nothing. It is something only when you are trying to do Rup Dhyan and you are not able to do that. Then it is something. Then you get some marks. So the satsang, and you know, when long satsang is done, it is very important. Because atishay ragad kare jo koi anal prakat chandan te hoi. When you do kirtan constantly, you are doing Rup Dhyan constantly for a long time, then you can have some new experiences. The bhakti will awake in your mind. Then your mind will be more stable. You can do Rup Dhyan more deeply. But if you did 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and then you are thinking about something else, you are walking and you are sitting at the back, at the sofa, you are doing all these things, you know, carelessness. There is no point of coming in the satsang. You are doing nothing, wasting your time.
Okay, thank you.